it's like that, no matter what kind of music you're in, everybody loves the blues, so Nick and I wrote this together, and of course, it's all, everybody loves the blues. Don't we? Thank you.
Okay, this is Nick Lane's arrangement, and it has to do with the great relationship and all that sort of thing that we've had with Sylvester Stallone. And it's Rocky Two. We'll be right back.
welcome you to the second half of the program. And this one is a part of the program that I think is really a thrill for us, as well as yourselves, and we hope you enjoy it as much as we do. And it involves the first part of it being the fusion of our music and the music of India. And some of you may be aware of the fact that I lived there for a couple of years, and during that time I met a gentleman who is truly one of the great musicians in India, and we're very delighted to have him with us here this evening. Would you all welcome Mr. Vemu Mukunda? Mukunda plays is called the Vina, which is many hundreds of years older than the origin of the sitar, which we're used to thinking about with various great musicians of India. And also the instrument that's right next to him is called the Tambouri, which is the accompanying instrument traditionally of all Indian music. And it's played by Mr. Al Music, who is our music director. And the composition that we're about to play for you, which is on the new album, is one that we would like to play in its fullness and entirety. And the opening movement is very meditative in quality, and then it expands into the fusion of both classical music and also jazz music and rock music, and involves some very fine writing by Nick Lane, which has to do with, amongst other things, a very exciting brass fugue. And at this point I would like to oh yeah, and of course, Mukunda and I have played this composition without the benefit of the band throughout India and Europe and England, and I think that, you know, I always talk about the Indian music and things like that, whereas she is the expert. I do that so that he has time to tune up and all those things. Do we have any stage band people here and music educated people? Well, we welcome you, and particularly we welcome all the students, and particularly my favorite kind of guy, which is the music educator and band director, very much, and I hope you enjoy this. The final minutes of this are something which Mukunda had to teach us how to play, which gets involved in some very complicated rhythms and things that we in the Western world are not very used to, and we think he's done a wonderful job, and Om Sai Ram. Vemu Mukunda. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.